at Funchal Airport, the Cristiano Ronaldo Airport, and we're out on the smoking deck, and there's Thomas Cook about to fly off to Manchester, I think. And part of this airport is built on stilts, concrete stilts. It's an amazing construction. Maybe that Thomas Cook. I think he's flannered. And if you look away into the distance of the tail fin of the check tube, you'll see that it goes up like a ramp. And they had to build this because the actual runway was quite short. Do you see the rise? You know, if you look away in the distance. That's the Thomas Cook that was just, they were calling there. Funchal just round the corner here. And we're waiting for this Thomas Cook to take off. Pleasant wee breeze there blowing. And the people up there must get a grandstand view. He has taxied down to the end there, right. And he's just going to turn around.
Not facing the other way.
He needs to turn around. And this airport runway has been a miracle of engineering. We were down underneath it, massive big concrete support stanchions underneath it. And it's lengthened the runway by at least a third. Three jet twos in. Thomas Cook waiting on the runway, and a Portugal flycap, and a small airplane down below. Oh, there's one taking off now.
British Airways.
Oh, British Airways, good man yourself. There he goes. Way down. How are we for time?
Passageiros para o voo TAP Aero Portugal 1714 com destino ao Porto, por favor, queiram embarcar na porta 3. Passengers for TAP Air Portugal flight 1714 to Porto.
Thomas Cook making his way down
at gate 3.
And you don't get to see this at most airports. This is a smoking area. And I've never seen this at any other airport.